Mic check. All right. I think we're golden. I think we're good. I think we're thinking. And I think the thought. It's all good. Pop. All right. Wait a minute. What is that noise? Yes. All right. Today we're going to be racing some British, not British. In the outback on the mountain. Yes. Some of the TPSR boys are going to be running the 12 hours of Bathurst by Racing World. So I'm gonna join in on the fun. So we're gonna do a little bit of practice here. Yes. Yes. Alright. Setup. We'll start with the aggressive setup. Oh. I'll load Alpha, because it's already here! Slap as much fuel as humanly possible in it. And we're just going to run some laps. Hang out. Do what we do best. You guys ready? Yes? Alright. Merging. It snowed here today. Did it snow where you are? I like this. Winter time. It's cold. Snow. Got all kinds of people crashing. Cars freaking out because of snow. It's my favorite. People have no idea what to do. It's like a dog chasing a man. What's he do with it? Once he catches it. I don't know how exactly long we're going to be on practicing. I really wanted to do the lobby TPSR server. Hello, Mr. Wall. I believe we are going to become great friends over this 117 liters of fuel I have left. But they dropped that update
and it totally bamboozled our G-portal server. Not like as ours, it's like only ours, but like all of them. Ah! I meant to do this! I meant to do that! Okay. Yeah, it just totally destroyed everything. And they're working on it. They'll figure it out and get it all worked with. Apparently, when this update dropped for PC, it destroyed everything in PC too. So, hopefully they have a little bit of insight of what happened previous. They know how to fix it, so. Private lobbies it is! Yes, yes. Run some laps. Break some ground here in this Lexus, because I believe that's what we'll be running for the 12 hours here on the mountain. I don't know if you're out the track car. Now, these conditions are probably not going to be what the conditions for the actual race is, but this is more for track familiarization. Not have a good pedigree when it comes to this track, so we do our dandiest to learn it proper. I am on controller, so bear with me if the jerkiness left, right. Fault. I was just born this way. It's a very pretty. They like updated like frame rates too for this game. It's so much prettier on the eyes. Things are less hesitation going by them at like Mach 7. The patch. Update the DLC. Make the game pop. We just fix said servers for multiplayer. And we'll be good at it. Yeah, well, I believe my personal best so far is a 10 flat. So. Let's see if I can get there while talking.
I don't think I will,
but we'll try. And that's with full fuel. Or I'll, you know, hit that this lap. We don't know. Big slide. Stay in a higher gear there. Just fine. Panic! Panic! Say not ideal.
Yes.
Are you guys doing any race series in ACC or any other game? I'd like to know. Are you part of a team? Are you a solo? Do you like doing one? Short races. ACC is preppy to longer races. Forza kind of accommodates the shorter 10 to 15 minute crowd. Personally, I enjoy super long events. decide whether or not this car likes quick shifts or braking. Like quick downshifts. Super Trofeo Lamborghini that we were running. I love quick downshifts. Engine braking was that car's friend. This is a very off-throttle turn-in, braking before downshift. On camber to an off camber turn right there. It's very ow. Not ideal. Sketchy, but fun at the same time. And then we do that. Oh, no. Hey, even across the line. Nice. All right, I think we got. I don't know. What do you think we got? Like 208s in us. Get a little faster too, the more fuel we lose. It's gonna be a balance of on throttle, off throttle, top of the hill here. Downhill is I don't know. It's very bumpy. I wonder if I need to be here. I mean, this is like the time to experiment, right? Let's run like 12 laps. We'll see. And by then, we'll be comfortable in the car. Better. Before I couldn't run three laps in a row without falling through the floor. That was also like in the server though. Exit. I can still feel like sections of the track right now that I'm like going a little faster there, gonna brake a little later here. That's the rhythm. That's what I'm talking about. That felt pretty good. We tried it flat, can't do that. This one. Nope, a little lip. Ah, the wall, just a little too much. I got good insurance!
This car just a little more comfortable over bumps.
change anything too much right now. Kind of leave it at that. See what happens. Let's leave it at that. Let's see what happens. Yeah, back fuel. Full tires again, full brakes again, so we're gonna have to la-di-da for about 2 laps. Back up to temp. Start pushing it again. A lot more cool now that we were at peak performance earlier. We weren't even close to peak performance. Still have 100 meters left in the car. Maybe a little less. Thank you. liking this, guys. This is nice. Very smooth on entry now. Minimal changes, too. Too fast in that. Botched it. Consistently in the 209s now. Nope. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to my brake markers. Bye. Aye. almost turned me there. That's not cool. Yeah. Broke in the right spot, would you look at that? Yeah! That's fun. Alright, just hit your marks, Weasel. Fine. He's not fine. God. Snippets. One day I'll figure out turn one. I swear. One day. second. That's how you destroy a good land. Sixes are possible. I thought we would break into the 208s. Look at us now. Look at us. This guy. The doubts. X for doubt. Alright. I'm fairly happy with that. If I got that in qualifying, I'd be happy with that. It's been a lie. That's a curve. I don't know how I feel about it. Just really don't know how I feel about it. That's a fair pair for one. I don't know. Is it usable? It's just there to troll me? It's gonna eat me alive? I don't. My breaking point? I don't remember. I probably did, but I don't remember. Ay-ay-ay-ay. Oh, I missed it again. I want to try a few more settings. But first, we must... Save this. Save this as beta. Actually, no. Save this as... Save... Rules. Try that. Just for funsies. Oh, I forgot to keep my brief set of tires. That's good. That's boy. Oh, my eye is. Touched me. I don't know where that wall's filthy hands have been. That's just nice. Yeah. Oh, I'm in the wrong gear. Panic. There we go. Woo. Down the hill. Now let's see how fast we can go. Ka-cha! And keep the speed up down the hill. Up. Straights. Ham. I wasn't paying attention. It's all bad. Oh, I'm dead. I died. I, like, mine went blank there. I was like, grocery store or something. Scuff. Next lap. Please. That was a big panic. What the heck? This, what? I'm destroying my tire. It just... What happened? Ay, ay, ay. Let me see what condition is on. Maybe. It just don't shake no. Oh. 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 It's not good. Do that information. Oh, controller. So if I put all of these sectors, yeah, see, I'm starting to fall. So so I'm about 207.5. That's not too bad if I can throw one together and I'm highly caffeinated. I think that's good, right? Good. Yes. We'll do a lot more. I'll do a lot more testing between then and now. I gotta focus on Porsche Cup, which is coming up in 2 weeks for me. But as of right now, this weekend will be GT3, GT4 at Barcelona. Big stretch. Yes. Yeah. I'm gonna call it there for today. And then the episode tomorrow's Thursday. I don't have anything scheduled for tomorrow. I'll probably honestly just be practicing this. But just off stream. If something goes down, I'll stream it. I'll throw it up on the YouTubes. So we can stream.
Until then, Friday, I plan on playing some FPS. I was thinking about Call of Duty Warzone with a couple buddies. We'll figure that out. If not, we'll probably just go back to some Halo, and then we have a race weekend. So, look forward to all of that jazz. And this has been Weasel. Everybody have a good evening, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. And stay safe out there. Be kind to each other. Do it. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody. Bye.